know what is taking place in Idlib right now. The humanitarian catastrophe that we've all been fearing is happening right now, my brothers and sisters. Fear Allah. Fear Allah with yourselves, because we are going through a crisis. We've got teams right now on the motorway giving out emergency food packs. We've got teams right now building camps like we're doing now. We're mobilizing everything we have. We've got our masjids open. People are literally on the streets. And in 10 years, I haven't seen anything like this. My dear brothers and sisters, we are so desperate for your support right now. This is not even on the lips of the people. And your brothers and sisters are right now on the streets while it's raining. Alhamdulillah, the rain is a mercy because it's stopping us from being bombed. But at the same time, the people are freezing. They have nowhere to go. What will we say to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on Yawm al-Qiyamah? Can't we even provide tents for these people? Can't we even speak about the situation that is taking place right now? Please share this video. Speak to anybody you can, and those charities who are raising money and saying that you're supporting Syria. We know who's on the ground and we know who's not on the ground, and we will shame you.